A security guard was arrested at an integrated traffic operation near Dataran Merdeka for drug possession on Sunday night. The 60-year-old man, who was still wearing his work uniform, was among those stopped during the Ops Gangster Jalanan operation, along with hundreds of other motorists. The ops, which ended at midnight, saw more than 1,000 motorists screen and check.